God some glory in this room. If you took just a few minutes to think about everything you've been through, everything you faced, every opposition, every trial, you ought to be lifting up your voice and just giving God glory. You ought to be magnifying His name. Somebody! Come on and give them a praise in here. Bless the Lord. Come on, let's give Him a hand of praise. Come on, let's thank Him. Thank Him. Lift your hand and just tell Him thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Amen. Try to take your seats if you can. Hallelujah. Sometimes you just need, give me a little in the house. Sometimes you need to just kind of go back down. Amen. Memory lane. We sing all those fancy songs. But thank God for the simple message of God's been keeping me. There wasn't anything good about me, but it was God. Oh, tonight. Y'all try to get yourselves together. I looked up in the choir stand. And I wanted to know who was tearing up the choir stand. Just turned around and the choir stand just tore up. Then I looked and saw it was Sister Giller. And about 4 years ago, I rolled down 37th Avenue on my way to Miramar. And don't ask me to explain to you how she did it. How it happened, I don't know. But all I know is when I came down 37th Avenue, her car had come off of 37th Avenue, driven into the neighborhood, and her car drove up a tree. I'll say it again, drove up the tree. When I rolled by, her car was up the tree like this, but nothing happened to her. I don't know how it happened, because she could have ran into the tree, but God called her to go up the tree. Oh Lord, I caught revelation in that. There was some stuff you was meant to run into, but God said, I'm going to use the thing that meant to take you out to take you. Oh, I wish I had somebody. I'm on a crack course going up. Let's give the Lord a hand and praise. Let's give the Lord a hand and praise. God is good all the time. God is good. Try to gather yourselves. You may take your seats in the presence of the Lord. Yes. Wow, the thing that was meant to take you out is gonna take you up. Wish somebody lift your hand and just say, I'm going up. Thank God, thank God. That's just the way it happens at the upper room. There'll be deliverance in the midst of a praise. Somebody thank God for deliverance. Come on, come on, thank God for deliverance. Brother Daniel. Glory to God. Listen, I want to bless the Lord and I want you to help me, because today was the first time that this music ministry of the women shared.